Pietrangelo watching him. Forsberg fights his way to the net. Backhand score! Beautiful move by Filip Forsberg. Tucked it in on the backhand for his second tonight and his fourth in two games this year against Vegas.
Now you can see the frustration from Alex Pietrangelo. Not happy as Forsberg gets around him, but it starts with a blocked shot. Pietrangelo trying to take the right angle, and Forsberg, a little flip play, just pushes it ahead, uses his spring. There's the play, kind of almost a little flip pass to himself, and then to the backhand as he beats Logan Thompson for his second of the game. That's just inside the post, and what a goal by Filip Forsberg. 3-0 Nashville.